Nice to know you, Pete.
And I'm Victoria, Victoria Mays.
Oh, Sam Gerd.
I don't think I've seen you on the boardwalk before.
I haven't been down here for a while. I was just in the mood for it today, I guess.
Well, you picked a nice day to be in the mood. We haven't had this nice weather since early September.
You must really like it down here.
Loves the beach. Now, actually, I was going to take him for a walk on the beach. Would you like to join us, or are you waiting for somebody?
No, I'm not waiting for anybody, but I hadn't really intended to stay out this long.
Oh, it's too nice a day to go in so early. You should enjoy the day.
Well, I really don't have the right shoes for it.
Oh, they're all right. We can stay away from the water. I'm sorry. I'm boring you.
No. No, I'm just reminiscing a bit. That's all. Tell me, is it me or Has the beach changed that much over the years?
It's gotten smaller. The ocean's pushing the sand all the way down from the point.
I haven't been down there for a while.
Well, let's go. You see the Atlantis?
That's a little far.
Come on.
What made you decide to move down here?
My husband died 6 years ago. My son's in California. So I decided to move.
Do you ever miss the city?
Sometimes. I've lived here so long, I thought that I'd never leave it. But it would have been worse if I'd stayed. The neighborhood was changing, you know.
Oh, that's too bad.
No, it was a good move. And he likes it.
I can see that.
How long have you been down here?
Oh, off and on all my life. I used to commute down here from Northeast Philadelphia in the summertime and work. About 15 years ago, I decided to retire. I don't know, I just have some good memories down here. Really good memories.
This town holds a lot of memories for me, too. Let's go to the boardwalk next. Maybe a few rides will be open.
I don't know. I was planning to head home soon.
But we can stop on the way.
Okay. Be gone.
Now they close these things too early.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, well, with a little practice, who knows?
Yeah, we could even go on the road. See you, Pete.
Sam?
Yeah?
Any plans for dinner?
Well, no, but I do have some things I have to do.
Oh, would you like to come over later? I have a little pot roast.
Well, look, that might be nice.
Good. What time is it?
I have 4:30.
Six,
huh? That sounds okay. Maybe I'll see you then.
All right.
Okay. It's wonderful, marvelous, you could care for me. While it's awful night, it's paradise. Where I want to be.
I knocked. She's lovely.
Yes. Thank you.
You know, when my husband died, every man I met wasn't good enough. No one could replace him. I used to wait for the nights when I would see him in my dreams. But you have to wake up. And I would. Alone. I always hear stories about couples who pass away within days or weeks of each other, and it seems to me such a waste. There's so much to enjoy. Why give that up? I'm sorry, I'm intruding. If you need anything, or want to talk to someone, call me or stop by.
Victoria.
You don't have to leave. As long as you're here, would you like a cup of tea?
That would be nice. But I'd better get Pete. Is it okay if I bring him in?
Sure.
When summertime was new, you are here to watch over some heart that is broken by a word that somebody left unspoken. You're the ghost of a romance in June, going astray, fading too soon. That's why I say farewell.